tonight's special guest star, Lorne Greene. Tonight's episode, The Broken Promise.
Well, hi, Frank.
Hey, Ed. Just got back from the arraignment. Sally Decker's going to have to get her teeth straightened in the Statesville prison from now on.
Good. And there'll be plenty of time to do it, too.
Get something in the side of your mouth, Al. No, the other side.
You know, Frank, there's one thing I still don't understand. Now, how did you know that the money Sally gave to Dr. Zabatsky wasn't traceable?
I didn't. Huh? But neither did Sally.
Be sure to tune in next week for another exciting story from the files of Police Squad. Tonight's special guest star, George Stanford Brown. Tonight's episode, A Dangerous Assignment.
Hi, Ed.
Oh, hi, Frank.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Drabin here, give me a Pete Prusing. Tell him I'd like the final report on Martin and Sally Decker. Right.
Looks like we got a new champ, huh?
Well, looks like I can get back to reading the sport pages now.
Speaking of sports pages, I see they're bringing your friend Martin in now.
You think you're a big man, Drabin, but I'm telling you, I'm going to beat this rat.
Don't count on that, Martin. Like you and your cohorts will be doing your boxing up at the Stateville prison from now on.
Next week for another exciting story from the files of Police Squad. Tonight's special guest star, Robert Goulet.
Ready, aim, fire!
Tonight's episode, A Bird in the Hand.
Thank you, Commissioner, but I can't take all the credit. The entire police squad was in on this one.
Right.
Well, Frank, it's been a good day. We got a confession out of old Zubreth.
What? Oh, yeah, good. I was just going over the arraignment report. It looks like the butler Thames will be doing his serving from now on up in the Stateville prison.
Along with Martin, Dutch Gunderson, Lana, and Sally Decker. Frank, when will people learn that crime doesn't pay?
Well, I suppose if they do learn, we'll be out of a job.
Tune in next week for another exciting story from the files of Police Squad. Tonight's special guest star, William Shatner.
Hey, you.
Tonight's episode, Guilty Alibi.
Hey, you all right?
Oh, thanks, Frank.
Well, it looks like Lana will be doing her bombing up in the Stateville prison from now on. Up there along with Sally Decker and Martin and Gunderson.
You know, there's one thing that still puzzles me about this case. Now, you said Eddie lied about his alibi.
Yeah, he wasn't at the movie. Over in Milwaukee watching a baseball game. afraid to tell anyone because crossing over the state line is a violation of parole.
Parole violation, huh? Well, what are we going to do about that?
Ah, forget it. There's some things you can't deprive a man of.
Well, I'll drink to that, Frank.
Say, Captain, what do you want me to do with these files for you?
Be sure to tune in next week for another exciting story from the files of Police Squad. Special guest star, Florence Henderson.
Hold on,
Tonight's episode, Terror in the Neighborhood.
Hey, Ed.
Frank.
Good news. Just picked up Dutch Gunderson. That wraps up his operation.
You know, Frank, fear is a terrible thing. Makes people forget their duties as citizens.
Yeah. Well, there's one thing for sure. If Gunderson wants to run a protection racket, from now on, he's going to have to do it in a Stateville prison.
Say when, Frank.
When?
To tune in next week for another exciting story from the files of Police Squad. Tonight's special guest star, William Conrad. Tonight's episode, Dead Men Don't Laugh.
This case is all wrapped up. Veronica Rivers confessed to killing Joey Coldness, and we've got her and Vic and the Frenchman on the dope smuggling rap.
Yeah, from now on, they'll all be up there together in the Stateville prison.
Yep, along with Martin and Dutch and Lana, Thames, and Sally Decker.
Captain, can I use your phone a minute?
Yeah, go ahead.
And you know, Ed, what all this goes to show is that the only real dope is the one who sells it or buys it.